I was walking this way to come and get him. The bus pulls up right here. Other students were getting off, didn't see my son.
Erica says she immediately called Morton Ranch Elementary to track down where her son Dominic might be.
They told me that they, if he's still on the bus will make a second trip. So I sat on the curb in front of my house and waited on the bus.
When the bus did not swing back around, she called the KDISD bus service directly, which connected her with the bus driver.
The bus driver was saying that he definitely got off right here. And I was telling her, there's no way. When I was standing right here,
Erica drove through her new neighborhood anyway, looking for her son without luck. An hour passed with no word on where little Dominic was located.
I was scared that he might have got kidnapped or anything. It was just really scary.
Erica drove to the school and asked to see the bus cam footage to figure out where her son was dropped off.
So come to find out, he got off a whole nother neighborhood over, but you were 100% sure that he got off at his correct stop.
She then went to that neighborhood and drove down every street until she found her 9-year-old wandering alone.
He was tired. He was walking for 2 hours.
Erica says she wants answers from the school district about the process they use to ensure new students find their way home safe. Meanwhile, she has advice for parents in similar situations.
Just let your child know, don't get off the bus until you see me, until they get familiar with the route.
Her son was able to get off the bus at the correct stop Thursday, right here where Erica was waiting to greet him. Now, KDISD officials did send Fox 26 a statement on this issue. You can read that on fox26houston.com. In Katy, Ivory Hecker, Fox 26 News.